When you guys are suturing the bladder, please ensure again you go serosa to mucosa, mucosa to serosa to ensure that you engage the submucosa.
Use your needle here to grab the loop, pull up, right? That's going to tension the previous sutures that you placed, and then pull it down. And as you pull it down, you're going to be able to put it in the position that you want the suture to lay.